Now we're going to go ahead and put the crank pulley on. And this will just slide on just like this. And again, the same thing with these. Put them right behind there. Push it all the way down. And then just go ahead and tighten. There's a little 5/16 set screw. You just tighten that down. And now you can pull these out. Just like that. So now, I mean, that's virtually it. We're going to go ahead and put the belt on now. As you can see, a very easy system to put together. Much easier when it's in the car.